The second principle I was revealing. The measurements used to measure time, like how we have measurements, meter, liter, kilogram, how the different measuring methods are there, same way, second, minute, hour, day, week, month, year, all this are just measuring methods. Measuring methods should not be misunderstood as the content itself. Content time does not move. If you see in the screen now, it shows as if I am moving, but I am not moving. Just the backdrop is moved front and back. Same way, for the sake of measuring, we created unit of time. Second, hour, day, week, month, year. Based on that, you call something as a past, present, future. Based on that, you come to a deluded idea, time is moving. No. There are some understanding all of us have. It should be called as the social understandings or social law or law of the country. How much a social law is true only for that society, law of the land, the country is only true for that country. Same way, I should say, there are something universally human beings, all human beings accept. Maybe to that level, time idea can be accepted. Like a second, minute, hour, day. This is accepted the whole globe by all human beings. So, you can use this to understand about time, but don't be deluded. Time is actually linear and moving. No. Just because all human beings declare the paper, printed paper, currency as value, cosmos is not going to believe it. It's not that if you keep bundles of currency on the banks of ocean and say, hey, don't try to make any tsunami, we are billionaires. கடல் என்ன பண்ணுவோம், தூணு முஞ்சலித்து போயிடும், டூத் பிச், தட்ஸ் ஆல். அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், கலெக்டிவ் ஹியூமன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங்ஸ் ஆர் நாட் காஸ்மிக் ரியாலிட்டி. சோ காலா இஸ் த புரர் வெர்ஷன் ஆஃப் isness, I-S, isness, purer version of isness.